close?
Yeah.
No.
Maybe not. Well, you know, it's a costume. Well, did Triceratops live alone?
Herds?
Well, maybe, can you guys put up your horns? Maybe if we act like a herd, maybe she'll feel a little more comfortable around us. But I don't think she's really going to be
comfortable. Ah, maybe she thinks your hat brim is a thrill.
Now, what colors do you see on this Triceratops? What colors do you see?
Brown, black, some green, yellow.
And this is just one idea of what Triceratops might have been colored by. You definitely feel safe with us since you guys are hurt. Now, is this a full-grown Triceratops? No? How do you know? Can you imagine being 6 years old and weighing 1,500 pounds? That's a lot of vegetation you gotta eat. Now, who else lived in the Cretaceous? In the same place? Who else lived at the same time as Triceratops? T-Rex. I think we need some more dinosaurs to really get the feel of the Cretaceous. So, now this is going to get scary, but it's just pretend, remember, okay? I'm going to become Tyrannosaurus Rex. Can you guys be a herd?